Jim has been through horrors that you can't begin to imagine.
It's okay. Just a bad dream.
Jim! How you been, young man? This is Wendy.
Many times do I have to tell you? Chicks need confidence.
I wanted to ask you one question.
You want to hang out with me sometime?
Yes.
She likes your music. That's your in.
You see that? I'll just do what I say and see the results.
Some people have all these sounds in their head. I think the music helps.
You listen to me.
Shut up!
Get rid of the sounds in your head?
There's a limit to how much we can help people.
We could try being friends.
She's laughing at you, man.
Hey, Jim.
You gotta show girls if you want them to take you seriously.
Shut up!
Go ahead. Go ahead.
You can't make them stop.
Go ahead, let me see you do it.
Take it out!
Do it. Kill her, too.
Hi, I'm Valerie with a movie news update. Taken fans, listen up. Despite Taken 3 being promoted as the final chapter in this action series, Liam Neeson has not ruled out another sequel. In a recent interview, the actor was asked if he'd ever return for a fourth installment, and Neeson responded saying, "I think if audiences go and see it and they like these characters, I mean, I'd love to do something with Forrest again, and if it's in a Taken 4 scenario, great." We don't have to wait long for Neeson's return to the big screen in another big action thriller as Run All Night hits theaters this April. How will it fare? Well, if it's not a hit, we can probably expect that Taken 4 is just around the corner. For more movie news, keep it tuned to our channel.